We are following breaking news out of Greenville County this morning. The coroner's office and state troopers are investigating a deadly crash. According to the coroner, it happened around 10:45 last night on Cedar Lane Road. The coroner says an 11-year-old boy was injured in the crash and died a short time later at a hospital. So far, his name has not been released.